couple things going on.
Sure.
Okay.
Kill.
Yeah.
So what happened here, it's a big elephant seal that TipFin, the shark, took down, and Scott called it. He said it's probably going to come back up. And in fact, the shark dropped it. Carcass came back up. Now he's going to sit up here and chew on it. Said it's a good size one, so it should take a little while.
Come on up to... Everybody, scoot up, guys in front, kneel down. Guys in carcass, keep it on the carcass. That's a bloody mess, huh?
Oh, that's beautiful.
Gosh, I feel so bad for that seal.
Jump in and save it.
I'm all over it.
Follow the birds. The birds will be known right where the shark pieces are. Follow the birds.
Giant shark right behind
them. Come on up here. There we go.
Keep eye on the carcass. That's right, up right next to the birds.
You're barefoot. You want to come up here? You'll have pretty good traction. Can you come up here? Lean back here with me.
He's probably 13 feet.
Okay.
You're beautiful! Yeah, we could have several sharks on the boat. Okay. A lot of blood. You guys want to occasionally look down. I know it's tough. But there might be a shark circling right.
You see the carcass? There's the shark.
Yeah, no, he's a tough fish. Definitely a big boy. Yeah. Very, the doors have been,
Is that definitely great white?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
I can see the piece floating.
Make sure you got 3 points. So either lean or hold on to it.
Testing away. Yeah, there might be another shark around. Who knows? Another shark might come in and say, hey, that's mine. Kind of beside them.
So yeah, you get a large animal, it might take 45 minutes.
Right.
Sometimes you look it up.
No, there's not any pieces of trying to stay.
Well, it depends on the river. Elephant seal typically floats. Elephant seals have a river.
Sea lions more dense.
Sea lions swim in rivers.
So it's less
than I like that. Maybe a wolfy person floats much better than a sea lion. Same thing. Sea lion goes down.
You don't get that.
Look out the window!
No, you can't do that.
Yeah.
The reason why we're so quick to try to get here is because it's a sea lion. It's a one and done. When we get here, they're like,
oh. The birds are all sitting down there, nothing happening. But the bugs can do a lot of times in a sea lion is to throw the beaks out. You sit in the middle of that set.
See that beak?
But the beaks are there. The sharks are still looking.
That beak on that boat?
Two other sharks are coming up.
Give it a nudge.
Yeah, that's exactly what happened here 2 days ago.
They've got a shark.
But we just go for the slope,
How frustrating would you be if you were on
that? Oh, so because they set up, they all missed out on the neighbors.
Charges $100.
Really?
Now we're not doing this. This is going to be something else.
No, not yet.
How would you rate this aggression on this kill for the sharks?
Awesome.
Yeah, this is
one to awesome.
Right. This is up there. This is what we're looking for.
But as far as the shark's frenzy, the activity, like
that's typical.
Violence, that's
typical. This is it.
I was thinking it would be a little more violent.
No, these guys, they don't go into a feeding frenzy like some of the reef sharks and stuff, or just rip and tear and stuff.
Right.
One shark, one kill.
They're meticulous on how they.
Pretty much, they just take it, and you know when the critter dies, typically they do the hit. They'll let the critter die, and then they don't go up and get it until it dies.
Right. Abortion control.
Well, they don't want to get hurt.
Exactly. These guys, you know, you get a large elephant seal, a large one, like several thousand pounds. Think of a several thousand pound St. Bernard, it's a large St. Bernard. My blood pressure is way down now. It was a little higher earlier. Oh, yesterday was a tough one.
I know, it's so horrible going over
it. Exactly. You know, I love every shark interaction that we have, but those ones at 255 are really tough.
Oh, I missed the shot.
We got his face then.
Seven separate ones, or seven, but not like three on one. Seven. And then the next 2 weeks, and then the next 2 weeks come.
Yeah. Some of the scenarios where you can have a.
Yeah.
The birds.
It's almost like, let's go out the next day.
Right there. Yeah, we'll serve it again.
No, I know.
A lot of scenarios can happen. It could be a different shark. He had to fend off another shark. He might have a little rib bone stuck in his throat. Had to clear it.
said, you could list the date too, James?
Yeah. In fact, I'll download these and hand them out. I got some shots you might want to buy. Circling under the surface. There he is. Yep. Come on, turn around and face me and say, ah. Work with me, work with me.
That's about 13 feet.
No. they photo ID him. Rules of fence.
And how are they tagging it? With a gun or going up and poking?
Poking it with a cold spear.
Tag, you're it. So the best chance of tagging it is when you're feeding.
Sharks, guys. Second set of birds, and the first bird is close to us.
Yeah.
See that one bird flew away with you. He's testing.
Comes back next though.
Anybody see anything else? Sharks up still. I saw it too. Fog.
So now who wants to get in the water with the white shark?
Fly out.
I'll catch you final little way.